Not every patient can afford veneers, especially in today's economy. Until now, there hasn't been a more affordable solution that you can stand behind clinically. Duo PCH changes that. Establishing an entirely new aesthetics category, combining the convenience of a composite buildup with the finishing beauty of Serenate porcelain. Duo PCH, the porcelain composite hybrid system, is the next evolution in anterior direct restorations, providing a superior solution to composite veneers and an alternative to traditional veneers. Some advantages for the patient are: Duo PCH is a more affordable smile makeover that only takes 1 to 2 office visits. There is minimal removal of sensitive tooth structure for greater patient comfort. Best of all, Duo PCH offers beautiful aesthetics that won't stain or wear over time. There are also advantages for the dentist. Duo PCH is the only anterior direct restoration system with a porcelain facing that provides improved aesthetics, increased longevity, and easier finishing. With Duo PCH, there's no longer any need to layer composite freehand, and it's more affordable than lab-fabricated veneers without having to pay any lab fees. You'll create beautiful, long-lasting, and stain-resistant porcelain finishes. Now, Duo PCH gives more patients than ever a chance at a beautiful new smile.
Overall, I found this system exactly as advertised, a very good way to finish a direct chairside composite. The shades were largely tweakable based on the cements available and your ability to work with underlying tooth structure. For patients that you have limited time with, limited funds, or high finishing aesthetic demands, I found this system to be highly appropriate, easy to use, fairly quick. I was glad to have the preoperative appointment so that I could take models and use the sizing guide appropriately. The patient was very pleased. Also, for patients that recall can tend to be a little bit difficult, knowing the quality of the finish will be present for years to come is highly satisfactory from a provider standpoint.